No need for zoning in 2023. Sharif, a former governor of Borno State, Senator Ali Modu Sharif, has said stakeholders in the nation's polity should jettison the idea of zoning the presidency to a particular region of the country ahead of the 2023 general polls. Sharif, a one-time senator and contender for the All Progressive Congress APC chairmanship, stated this on Thursday in Abuja when the group called Frontier for Quality Leadership and Good Governance, FQLGG, paid him a visit in his office. Sharif said, Nigeria needs leaders from any part of the country that can deliver good governance, irrespective of religion, ethnicity, or where they come from. He said APC will not collapse after President Muhammadu Buhari, adding that the party would rather garner more votes if the man that will bring succor to Nigeria is coming from a mountain in Ogoja. We should go and look for him. If it is in the extreme end of Adamawa, we should go and look for him. If he is coming from the end of Anambra, we should go and look for him. We must do a soul searching and look for a leader. From all this, we should go and look for him. There's no place for a woman to become president of this country where we still have a long way to go. Even some states cannot allow a woman to be their governor, not to talk of Nigerian president. We must put our differences aside and look for leaders from anywhere. We must also believe that leadership is from God. Nobody makes himself a leader. It's only God that chooses you to be a leader. And I believe that most people always blame leaders, he said. This is the thought of former governor of Borno State, Senator Ali Modu Sharif, thinking and saying that by 2023, we should forget about zoning. Is it because the southwest or the southern part of the country are clamoring for power to shift to them? Is it why it's coming up with this idea of we should forget about zoning? Yes, we need the best as a nation. We need the best to rule us. We need those who have the intellectual capacity, character, and integrity to run the affairs of this country. If the party have chosen to rotate, let them rotate. If they are rotating to the west, south, or south generally, let the best be picked from the south. This is one of the ways we can make peace in this country. If you are rotating to the north, let the best be picked from that region. Anywhere they are rotating to, just agree and give us the best. Whether a retired professor, whether an active politician, whoever that we know can make a change in our country, that is the kind of people that we want. Well, that is the opinion of Ali Modu Sharif, a former governor of Borno State and a chieftain of APC. What is your take on his comments? Kindly make your opinion known as you view, share, like, and subscribe. Thank you and good day.